special about it.
Thank you.
block105.com. I decided to bring my show live to the beach of Honolulu. Here I am, I'm here in 51 states, 39 countries.
Get to the wave only. Mahalo, mahalo, mahalo. Hey, Kolo was sharing some personal experiences there, so now you get to, now you know him.
They have this wave pool, which is like a generic, they need waves that come through the ocean, but in like an enclosed swimming pool area. So now we go, I'm thinking, ah, this is going to be fun. But Grant and Dane are big time surfers, so they only wanted to go on the most nuts day, like the highest
time. But let me also say, Ekolu is Hawaiian.
Yeah. Oh, bro. We're game to get licked. We're so game. We're so game. That's why we're friends. Right, guys? But seriously, yeah, that's a beautiful song. Featuring the voice that's brought a Dane Fujiwara.
Mahalo, mahalo. Well, at this time, you know, we're so fortunate to be amongst living legends. And because we're as Uncle Kimo mentioned, we did... We are fortunate enough to be considered Naho Ku Hano Hano Award winners. And one of those perks, I'm not gonna lie, the cool perk about it is, yeah, you get this really fancy trophy that sits in underneath my TV, but you get to meet people, and you get to meet these people that we look up to ever since we were like, well, I'm still short, he's tall, but you know, like younger. And so if we can impose upon Uncle Kimo share a hula.
Just one, Uncle, if you can. Ladies and gentlemen, how about a round of applause for your master of ceremonies here at the Hawaiian Airlines stage? This is Mr. Kimo Kahoano.
Yeah.
Composer of the song Aloha Friday.
I love that song.
Oh, work till Monday.
This is the voice of Mary Monarch, guys. You watch Mary Monarch? This is him.
But we want to take you to the island of Hawaii at this time, to the windward side, to a place known as Lopohoihoi, where they say the men are always strapping. Always. Here's a prime example. This is Uncle Kimo. And this is the boy from Lopohoihoi.
Hey, hi, Three young gentlemen, they just recently graduated high school, and they were singing some songs about a moment. And, you know, we're in the moment of September, we're the
thank you. This is my favorite group.
Right in the middle, man. Right in the middle.
Love you.
Whatever you want to do.